1, 2, 3. Oh my god, my friend's on the other side. I'm sorry, bro, but we're gonna have to win. Don't hide. Try to bleed out, try to bleed out. I don't honestly expect us to win. I just expect us to try. I'm down. I'm dead. Watch out to your right. Behind you to your right. Oh, wait, never mind. I can get some shit between. Yeah, so let's just do our best right now. Boss, this is not how I wanted things to turn out. Aw, shit. I'm down already. Stupid sniper. Stupid motherfucking sniper. Get him! Get him! Get the interrogation! It don't matter about our friends. Our friends will respawn. The interrogation won't. Hey, that one was mine, you stupid bitch! Whatever. Yep, that one was mine. And it don't matter. We both get points this way. Be careful with our bots. Oh shit, there was a bomb back there. That triggered. Be careful. Hey, there's another dude behind you, X. There's another dude, X, whatever it is, on tag, whatever. There's another dude over there. Should have helped our buddy while he got the box. They don't look like to be much of them over by the bonds, but I'm sure they got shit all set up over there so then you can't touch it without getting a bomb. We just need a hard, actually don't even go for their thing. If we hard defend our bots, they won't get the win. We just defend our bots, they won't get no win. Hard defending the bots right now is the best strategy for the win. We need that W. But I do still need to go pick up some shit that's over there. So I'll be right back. Watch that box. And see if your life depends on it, because it does. Come on, boys. Let's get that win. Keep on defending the bots pretty hard, because if they get even one tick, we gotta get something. Right now, with two of us going out to get their bots, isn't much of a thing. Thought you had my back. It's alright. I didn't look when I was running in there. One down middle. Ah, behind me! Don't worry, we're keeping them to hold. It means that not many of them's been trying to push. I gotta get shit and then I can go for another push. Don't worry, I'll leave you with a bomb or two here at the box in case the ones that we set up before. Oh no. There's another one! Be careful! They're going for our bots! Defend the bots! One's at our bots! Oh no! They're doing a hard push! Stop them! GG. Wait. Yeah.
No GG's with your teabag and your dog shit combo, guys.
Oh, you're mad, kid.
God. Yo, if they were teabagging me, it's alright, because if he.
I'm wiping the napkin and throwing it in the trap.
If Twist, listen up, whoever's left in this thing. If Twister was teabagging me, killer, it was all fine because we're friends.
Exactly.
Oh, I know. I wanted to do it to you too. That was the first instinct once I seen that you were on the other team. I was like, ooh, now I have to try really hard. Right? Like. But that was our first instinct. It was like, we're on different teams. Alright, time to meet up one, time to pick one him.
Exactly. Yeah, the moment I saw that you walked away from a box, I tripped the bombs and ran back, but I lost my arm in the process. And I came back and I started opening it.
Damn you, you motherfucker.
Yeah, the sniper was insane.
I wasn't doing too bad, I don't think, at least. I mean, I kept on shivving you guys. Like, I kept on shivving.
Like, I kept smacking you guys down with the board. I was just hiding around the corner.
Yeah, I see. Yeah. Like, we were doing pretty good, especially with us that eventually have losing a teammate. As soon as we lost a teammate, though, that's when we started going downhill. Because as soon as he left, you guys picked up on it and boot, scoot, and boogie right to our fucking box.
I like how Voltage was a little kid.
That wasn't Voltage, or what? I don't think.
That was Voltage talking guy.
Did he go on the other team?
We didn't get the cool guy.
No, he was cool. Was he fun to talk to?
Yeah, he was.
So, Cletus, are you still talking?
Yeah, I'm still talking. Do you not hear me?
Yeah, I know. I was wanting to know if Cletus was still talking.
Yeah, Cletus is there.
Yellow?
How much ammo is that gun?
Back table. Yeah.
I got you.
All right, bye. Sorry about that.
Oh, it's fine. Not a hassle, no problem.
You know, the old Ma...
Get that interrogation.
Ma had a call at the wrong time. Ma always calls at the wrong time. Alright, we'd have been there to help you, so we wouldn't have gotten that.
I can make two shifts at the price of one shift.
Nice. I got two shifts because I made one. Oh, thank you, whoever's banning me.
Oh, he killed me. What a genius.
We need this more than your life. You can always respawn.
I got you.
I'm sorry, bud. You weren't supposed to get immediately downed.
Get our emergency Molotov, anything?
Nah, I don't got emergency anything. Actually, I did, but I didn't need it. Get him! Get him! Come up! He's right there on me! He got me.
What, he still got you?
Yeah.
Hey, killer, I gotta go. I'll be right back.
No, bro, no.
I have to, otherwise I'll get kicked. I'll be right back.
All right. Shit. Cletus had to leave us. Don't worry, I'll keep playing the game with you, boss. But once he messes me to come, I will leave you. Aw, shit. He ain't a fool. Well, he ain't a total fool. Aw, no, don't be doing none of that, wall hacking piece of shit. There's dude in the middle. Aw, shit, I can't mark him. No, I passed on the wrong person. I ain't mean to do that. It's gonna shiv him. It's gonna put a knife in his throat. Alright, well, I got armor. Sorry about that, boss. Impossible girl. Or girls. There's one dude down there by the cooler at the end of the store. There's another dude. I'm one hit away from death. There's people behind us. Be careful. Get in here. You can bandage me in here. If you can, kill yourself. We will not lose. We will win. There's dude in the middle. Right in front of you. Yeah, whoever's in the middle. He's coming around to your left. He's on your left. Look left. There's two dudes over here by me. One of them's getting me. Prevent them. Good boys. Impossible girls. Run, Forrest. Damn, couldn't help you. Do you mind? Shit! That was a gangbang! Hard to defend. If we can't win, we'll tie them. One of you gift me a bomb, thank you. There's a dude in the middle shooting at me. He got the execution. Just make sure to defend our bots, people. Watch our bots. otherwise we are liable to lose. There's a dude by our bots. Shit, I couldn't get a hit on him. He's down. Good. You didn't let him get near the bomb I had placed. He's stuck! I got him pinned! He got stuck on me. You're welcome. Be careful of our bots. They're getting our bots! How many times did I tell you to? You stupid motherfuckers! They're about to win. And now they could win because you guys weren't paying attention. Seeing as how I'm the only one here that's talking, y'all gotta fucking... Shit, the bot's hot. I can't get to the bots right now because of... Alright guys, I hope you win. Peace. Not. Hello, my friend. Papa John's and now.
or something, my brother.
My usual.
Oh, geez, that's a lot of high level, bro.
Oh, fuck. What type of cousin fucking tarnation are we in now?
I don't know, but we're in it.
Worf.
Oh, so what's that,
Mike? Yeah. You gonna talk?
What up?
Cool.
Nothing much.
What are you guys up to?
You know, the usual, trying to get the wins.
No. Oh, me?
What time is it for you?
6?
For me, it's 9 o'clock. Oh, oh shit, what the fuck?
Yeah, that means we're 3 hours ahead of you.
You guys are on the East Coast?
Yeah. Well, not really, we're in the Mideast.
Gotcha.
But still far enough east. Well, he sounded cool.
Mm-hmm.
Now we gotta kill him.
Yeah. I don't know how long you've been streaming, but some of the stuff.
Two dudes!
The video games don't get the mod. If you can record into your government. The booting.
By the way, I am doing that YouTube right now. Aw, shit! I got fucked up from behind! Come on, God! There's another dude coming up! Two dudes coming up on you! Good job! Don't let them get me! You let them get twisted!
One dude's bleeding to death.
I got the bleed out. So, at least there was that. That was some shit. Oh yeah, that's right, and I don't got agility. Yeah, probably from the left.
My turn.
They're on the other side of that immortal there wall.
I downed him and he downed me.
I downed him and he downed me. Are we all down? Nope, now we are. I better run and see if I can bleed out. So did I. They only got two of us.
Got the military rifle. I know that we don't.
I've seen that.
Military rifle's kind of funny.
We want our cornbread recipe back. You need to get their intel.
Down one. I hurt one person and killed himself.
Shit, I got the shivved! I got the shivved! I wonder what it's like on for the viewers. My pizza will be here in 20. Don't let me forget that, blowjob. Shit! I got fucked up. They messed up. They killed me.
It doesn't matter, they know where our
box is. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, they're getting our box. Can any of you do anything? No.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to close my application to
save my people. Well, I can't close app.
Oh, yeah,
because
they
didn't do it. Yeah. So I just leave. Besides, I don't give two shits about my people. Let them burn in the fire of hell. Alright. That was a good game.
GG.
Yeah. My buddy couldn't afford to lose his people, so he had a closed app.
That it, killer? Oh, you still got a few more.
Alright. It was nice talking to you.
Alright, later, bro.
I never did ask. How many people are watching?
No one. But it does go up as a video. And this is some pretty funny shit. You got me.
Alright, let's continue with the interrogation because you're part of it.
I'm party leader?
Yes. Hey, I'm not sure if that's
coming. I ain't party leader shit.
You must be saying something because I don't see what you're seeing about you.
You're seeing things. Don't forget, I got my pizza coming in 20. Half theory! You know, you can cook me the damn good shit.
Knowledge is good.
Baby, you make me wanna reproduce with you. Baby, you make me wanna reproduce with you.
I'm not sure I understand.
Do you have intelligence?
I don't have an answer for that. Is there something else I can help with?
Crack rocks.
Sorry, I'm still not sure about that.
Twist a tip.
Okay, here's what I found.
I said twist, not twist a T. Yeah, she put down twist T, pulled up some shit. Wait, are these the same? I don't think. Maybe one of them was. Lakeside, people. Come on. Quit being trash. Pick the good one. Shit. You know, one of my old friends is asking me if I remember her. Should I tell her no?
Yeah.
It's that ashy chick. You know, the Sprouse girl? This is a video, so her name just got put in here. But yeah.
Well, there's a million people by that name, so we'll never know exactly which one is which.
Should I tell her which one are you? No? Then what should I tell her? Roses are red, violets are blue. If I met you in the past 5 days, you have herpes too.
Are you actually sitting here?
You told me to send it.
You gotta tell me what you messaged back. Ouch,
that hurt. Oh shit, I got killed. I can't right now, I'm live streaming.
What person actually need to do what?
Yeah, I know. Told me to say that.
Well, kill it if you did.
Hold on.
Hunter, look alive!
Yeah, I'm being shot at. I thought for a moment.
What was that about?
Yeah. Protect me while I get this.
Akilah, you're not in trouble or anything, are you?
No. Yeah, it was that one chick. Sorry I haven't been helping you. If we lose this one, you can count me responsible. Damn it, this bitch with the shotgun. Yeah.
What did they send back?
Also, it's Ashley from the bus. Oh, okay. I was so confused.
Right,
you know.
Back after you sent that.
That's it. Like, that was. I told them it was you. Well, at first I said, like, she tried to call, and then she said, also, it's Ashley. I said, I can't right now. I'm live streaming. The one from the bus, that's when she told me that, and then I sent her, yeah, you told me to say that, there's people behind me.
You didn't exactly say you sent that.
I said that you sent that, and yes, I mentioned you by your actual name.
Does that person know me?
Remember? She went to our school together. Yeah, she knows you. She was in your grade, boy. When I was a, when you were a freshman, remember? Fresh meat.
Yeah, I know fresh meat, but I don't know anybody's name.
Yeah, huh? That Sprouse.
I know somewhat of a song, but I don't think it's a song. There's those like farmers at this point.
I don't even care. I came in here trying to talk to someone while I was fucking doing this, so I couldn't help.
Yeah, after this, I'm gonna switch it over to Survivor, because, like, right now, interrogation is going so well. Unless you want to keep doing interrogation, which is completely fine. Because at the end of this, I'm definitely gonna have to go draft again.
Yeah, they're definitely farming now. God damn it! As soon as I come back, I got shot! Just kill me! Yeah? Sorry. I sent her a link to the video. So, you know, I don't want things to get weird, like, confusing. Sorry, guys, I couldn't help. That, and maybe I might have another viewer if it, she comes on.
Does she have PlayStation?
No, but she can watch it on any YouTube. They're just farming away. They're farming pretty good.
I don't think I'm not gonna disconnect. You know, I thought about doing it, but I'm like, yeah, who really cares about people? I have nothing to prove anymore.
Right. Funny part is how the rest of our team is still going. I guess since you know they're farming at us so bad. We God damn it, they're automatic! Should have came up behind them because they weren't noticing me.
Dang it.
Surprised I haven't just gone and done it already, seeing as how close we are.
The moment we get all the intel, they're going to. They're all brand as well, I guarantee it.
Yeah, me too. That's why I'm honest. Of course. Goddamn stupid shotgun! I don't even want to move.
If you don't move, you get kicked out.
So what?
Back there!
He beat me with wood! He beat me with his wood!
I thought you enjoyed that type of thing.
I might, but not his. It was too rough. It broke my skull.
Gosh darn bombs.
Boy, I haven't even got shit. Literally, I'm still in the hundreds. I'm sorry, team. I really am. I shouldn't have been texting.
You knew that it could spawn you in an alleyway.
I gotta go down to get the pizza. Be right back.
Darn it.
Oh, now that I got a second, I'm just gonna eat my pizza. Sorry, guys. Well, if anyone ever watches this. Sorry about that. Just checking to see if anyone was on. Sure. I absolutely hate coal mine too. I still wish I had agility and convertive training too. Herbert would love that.
Yes, we got the decent high levels. Never mind, not decent high levels.
We got higher?
Yeah.
Wow,
there's three level ones on the opposite.
Shit, I got their buddy down in the back, but I couldn't get the shotgun dude down. What do you mean that's... Oh. Trying not to lose this round, people. think I should use my barrage the next time we play next spawn. Since they're wanting to run shoddy. Shit. Shotgun. Well, we're going to either have to go on a four-game winning streak, or if we lose this one. Or if we lose even once, we have to either go on a four-game winning streak, or we'll lose. Since they're wanting to run shoddy, I'm gonna run Burt, full auto. It's time for barrage. There's someone already over here. Shit, behind you! Well, they just won.
Yeah.
Might as well just kill yourself. GG. Oh, but I earned a trophy. It. I'm on week 2, day 1, and I already got 16 hungry and 6 sick. One piece, Yuri? Good thing it wasn't Yowie. Suburbs. Well, I think that's all for my winning streak, because I think we're coming to an end. So I'm going to wrap this video up sooner than usual. Peace.